hi everybody, I'm going to show you a little bit of fitness that you can do from home. So we're going to do a kettle exercise, and it's not with a kettlebell, it's going to be with a kettle. So the idea is you fill your kettle up to how much water you need to make a cup of tea, because we can have a cup of tea, and then whilst the water is boiling, I want you to do a little leg exercise. So hands onto your thigh, and then from here, feet hip distance apart, knees nice and soft, your little squat down, and then slowly back up. So a little beginner level, don't go too far down, just enough so you can feel your legs working nicely. Do five of those and rest for 5 seconds. So level two, hands onto the thigh, and this time you can squat down, and you can come up onto your toes. So a little squat and reach. And also level three, you can come down, you can pulse for five, and then come up, and then reach above your head. So you come down, pulse for five, and then reach above your head. So as soon as the kettle boils, you can make yourself a nice cup of tea. Thank you for listening, and look forward to seeing you soon.